The 14 stations of the cross. Jesus is condemned to death. Jesus carries his cross. Jesus falls the first time. Jesus meets his mother. Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus to carry his cross. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. Jesus falls the second time. Jesus meets the woman of Jerusalem. Jesus falls a third time. Jesus' clothes are taken away. Jesus is nailed to the cross. Jesus dies on the cross. The body of Jesus is taken down from the cross. Jesus is laid in the tomb.